Zo, nieuwe day, nieuw test. Oh, de Bulls boot, de SLT's. Een beetje shade. En in de sunlight. Very nice cycling shoes. They fit so comfortably. They are racing shoes, they are fast, but they don't hurt on your feet like some shoes do. The black is of course perfect with my black bike. And you can get them with all colors, but yeah, I like these the most. Just black, perfect size for me. And yeah. So nice for just going fast, like on this very fast specialized bike. Good shoes, also for the sprints. I use them in the sprint. Yeah, they were just perfect because I won. Also, not so smooth roads, just a perfect grip in the shoes, good on the pedals. Yeah. So I just put them on the spot here. A little bit noisy, but I wanted to give you a good look. So I did this climb, and then you feel how good the heel cup is, so your feet fit really well in the shoe. So most important thing for me is to feel, and they are real comfortable. I don't feel any pain on the feet, so not on the side, not on the top side of my feet, not on the underside. Because of those laces and the total system of materials, yeah, it's just so comfortable. Of course they are not very cheap, but yeah, if you want the best product, I think these are really good buy. Of course you have to like the design, you have to like the price, and yeah, for the rest, for me, so just cycling wise, I don't know what you could want more from a cycling shoe. So it's only my opinion. If you like it and rate it, with a little thumb. Bye! And I will continue the rides with the Cube shoes.